In today's video, we will try to help you fix or disable this app is preventing shutdown or restart warning message. We are recording this tutorial on a Windows 10 machine, but you can follow these instructions for Windows 8 or 8.1 as well. Hopefully one of 9 suggested solutions will work out for you, but we don't guarantee that this tutorial will 100% work. Causes may be different at your end. Theoretically, when one clicks on shutdown, it should shut down without any further action by Windows user. But sometimes after you click on shutdown or restart, Windows halts shutdown with a message, "This app is preventing shutdown or restart." Computer or laptop stays on, and the battery gets drained. If you don't take notice, and again don't click shutdown anyway. Though a malware, virus and other such things could be a reason behind this problem, but most of the time these things are not responsible. Basically, this is not an error or a problem. This is a warning or reminder from Windows that, properly close open programs and save your work. Some programs, such as Skype, uTorrent takes longer to close. The straightforward solution is, click cancel to go back, and close all programs that are mentioned in message. After closing opened programs, now shut down, there should not be any problem. This warning message can be disabled via the registry editor. There are tons of videos on YouTube suggesting registry editor method. But the downside of this method is that it doesn't work out for most of Windows 10 users. We're not going to share my registry editor fix. We will be sharing 9 possible solutions to get rid of this warning message. Let's start off with the registry editor method. Press Windows and R keys together to bring up the run box. Type in regedit and hit enter button to launch Windows registry editor. Although there is no harm, but to be on the safe side, it is better to backup registry keys before making any changes. Backup will help you restore registry keys if anything goes wrong. After backup, click on arrow to expand H key current user. Look for control panel and expand it. Now highlight desktop. From file menu, click edit. Hover your mouse over new and click string to create a new string value key. Rename it as auto in tasks with no space. Double click on newly created string value key to modify it. Kindly set its value to 1 and click OK to exit. Your device now needs to be rebooted. Close registry editor and restart your machine for the changes to take effect. Hopefully your copy of Windows 10 will skip this message on next shutdown. Skipping updates could also be a reason. It's highly recommended to keep Windows, all installed web browsers, and third-party programs up to date. Do not disable Windows auto updates and try to update regularly. Uninstall programs that are not updated. In addition to outdated programs and Windows, update device drivers. Sometimes outdated device drivers cause this warning message. Disk cleanup utility could help to get rid of this annoying message. Use disk cleanup utility for all hard drive partitions to wipe out junk files and free up disk space. This utility is totally harmless and safe to use. Let's start off with Drive C. Right-click on Drive C, and then click on Properties. Click on Disk Cleanup. Click on Cleanup System Files option. This will erase temporary installation, Windows update files, incomplete download files, and other things. Check mark all options, and click OK to begin cleanup process. Click Delete Files. Please wait, this might take a while, depending on size of junk files. Have a look at installed programs, and uninstall any unnecessary and unknown software. Use Revo Uninstaller, or any other good third-party uninstaller software, if programs and features utility fails to uninstall. Windows Startup Items and Windows Services could cause this warning message as well. System Configuration Utility can be used to make Windows load only core or necessary Windows services and startup items. To do so, go to Start menu and type in System Configuration. Open up System Configuration. Tick Normal Startup option and click OK to save the settings. This option will only load or open necessary Windows services and device drivers. There is another method, which is suggested by Windows PC optimization experts. Scan your PC with System File Checker utility to restore and repair corrupted system files. Before you proceed any further, make sure you have administrator privileges. It requires you to have administrator privileges. Go to Start menu and type in CMD. Right-click on Command Prompt and click on Run as Administrator. Type this command and hit Enter. It may take some time. Normally it takes 10 to 20 minutes. Clearing all event logs in Event Viewer could come in handy, though we could not test it. But we have seen on some tech forums that Windows 10 users have tested this method, and it worked out for them. We are not going to suggest to dig deep into Event Viewer's complicated things. Instead, you can use a BAT file to clear all event logs with one click. Please keep in mind, it requires administrative privileges. Download a Windows batch file from softsuggester.com. Please find the download link in video description. After download completes, right-click on the downloaded file and click Run as Administrator. It will automatically clear all Event Viewer logs. It normally takes 1 to 3 minutes. If you are a frequent visitor of websites providing with pirated software, games and movies, then your web browser could be a reason behind this warning message. Websites with pirated content thrive on obscene and misleading advertisements. Piracy content websites are like landmines. These types of websites are designed in such a way that a wrong click could put you in a big trouble. Unknowingly, unintentionally, you may download and install a malware, adware, spyware, and other such thing in your web browser or computer. If the problem is only in the web browser, then a free-to-use adware cleaner named ADW Cleaner is enough to get rid of hijacker, adware, toolbars, and other things. This adware removal tool is easy to use. All you need to do is download ADW Cleaner and scan web browsers, and leave rest of the job to it. You may find the download link at softsuggester.com. It doesn't need to be installed. Double-click to launch ADW Cleaner. Close any open web browsers and start scanning all installed web browsers. Click Next. Click OK. Click Quarantine for the next step. Click Continue. A restart is required to complete the removal process. If previously mentioned solutions did not work out, then your copy of Windows is infected with malware, spyware, and other such things. Although Windows Defender is good at detecting malware and other such things, and it does not allow malware installation, but if Windows Defender fails and a desktop malicious software is installed, and you don't manage to uninstall it, then you need a third-party paid anti-malware software. Xamana Anti-Malware Hitman Pro, Malwarebytes, are a few popular names in the world of computer and internet security. Team Simple Tutorials is quite positive. One of 9 suggested solutions will work out for you. Please do share in the comments section which one worked for you, or you know about any other solution. This would be a great help. We do hope today's video has been helpful and informative to you. Please use the comment section for your questions. If we could not explain anything properly, the comment section can also be used for precious suggestions and feedback.
Please visit softsuggester.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.